So this is what I mean. When I was little, I used to always dance in class as if I was actually doing the performance. So I'd put people in the room with me. I'd like put like Michael Jackson in the corner. I did this literally when I was 8 years old. I used to put like big stars that I wanted to be like when I grew up in the corner of the room, and I would pretend that they were watching me when I was little. So now I want you guys to play it, and you know the notes. The notes aren't jumping off the page. The notes, you know the notes. So now I want you guys to play the song like you're doing a performance. And I don't know who your person is, but put that person in the side of the room, or that orchestra person, or if it's Bruno Mars for you, put Bruno Mars in the room, whoever you need to be in the room with you, okay? And perform for them, yeah? It might be Pharrell Williams for the drummers or someone like that, okay? The guy that does the happy song, okay? Whoever it is for you, put them in the room and let's perform for them. It could be Beyonce. Beyonce can be in the room. She's standing right there anyway. But no, I'm playing. But anyway, put Beyonce in the room, whoever. Okay, are you ready? And this doesn't really take, it was not really effort. I just did this when I was little. I would put people in the room and I pretend that they were watching me when I was at like Panache, when I was a very little girl. And that's how I became a really good performer. Because I did that. Some people call it being a ham. I just like being on in the show. All right, let's go. From the top. So it's showtime now. Showtime. And the cool thing about it is that when it's showtime now, when it comes to be showtime, you won't be nervous. Because you've already been doing showtime in your head already in class. Get it? Get it? That's how you become exceptional. All right, here we go. One, two, three, hit it.
August 6th, 2003. I'm in Miami preparing for my second video, Baby Boy, which is the second single off of my album. Crazy in Love is definitely gonna be a tough act to follow, but I love the challenge. And I told them I wanted to go to the next level as far as my dancing.
Basically, I'm learning my individual solo routine.
They have this young lady who's great to show me exactly what I'm gonna be learning. The song has this whole Middle Eastern feel, and a lot of the dance is influenced by that type of music. Your waist and your stomach muscles is a big, big part of it.
So it's your precious gift.
And basically, that is your power when you're dancing.
You're the one with the power. Live that role.
Right.
You gotta bring it from here.
Why?
You gotta change
everything. At the end, she does this flip.
When you bend your legs, of course, you're more than likely to do that.
And I'm like, you expect me to do that?
Alright, next time.
Oh, God.
I tried it.
Go for it. Ah! Oh.
The first time, I almost broke my neck.
Hey, girl.
It definitely was not easy.
Straighten.
Straighten your leg.
This leg.
Eventually, I got it.
Oh, man. I got it!
I practiced in the studio for about 7-8 hours.
Get on.
Shakira. Hey!
I guess this is the best way I can put it. You know how they say like a tree can is like a really firm planted tree can like stand in the wind and like it, no matter which way it's blowing, you know what I mean? And in the seasons, like you lose your leaves, but then you grow them back, right? So I want you to think like when you're placing yourself, like you're like a tree. That's why you can tilt. And all that stuff that you throw at me, it's still, I can stand. All that stuff that you throw at me, I can still stand. Okay? And have fun, you know? When you say, I'm there for you, you don't look at that person. Even if it's just like, I'm there for you. I'm there for you. I'm there for you. Yeah, hi. You know what I mean? Okay? Just play along with it.
If you started in the beginning, then I'll let you leave. But after the second time. But I really don't want anyone to leave. Because the song is, who's gonna be there? I will. So all you guys, whenever you come, are saying that. You're saying, who's gonna be there? I'll be there. I'll be there. Well, now I will be there. Okay? So you can't leave. Because you have to end with yourself saying, I'm gonna be there. In your face, looking at yourself. Okay? Yeah, so you better come in last. No, I'm playing.
Thank you.
singing this song to you.